Hello everyone, it's me Huzaif from class 9th Rose going to do presentation on the given topic tissues. So tissue. A tissue may be defined as the group of cells that are similar in structure and organization and work together to perform a particular function. Okay, now I will tell you difference between plant tissue and animal tissue. Firstly, plant tissue. Plant body is composed of different types of tissues to perform different function. Animal tissue. Animal tissue have different kind of tissues to perform different body functions. Now we will discuss about types of plant tissue. There are two types, meristematic tissue and permanent tissue. Now meristematic tissue. The tissue in plants which divide continuously to bring plant growth are called meristematic tissue and permanent tissue. A permanent tissue is a group of cells in which the growth has either stopped completely or for the time being. Okay, now types of meristematic tissue. There are three types, apical, lateral and intercalary. Apical. It's found at the apex of the stems and roots. Second, intercalary. This type of meristematic is usually found at the base of internode leaves. And last one is lateral. These meristematic occurs laterally in the axis parallel to the sides of the stems and roots. Move to types of permanent tissue. There are three types of permanent tissue: simple tissue, special tissue and complex tissue. Firstly, simple tissue. Simple tissue is which are all like in origin, form and function. Now, complex tissue are comprised of different kind of cells are adopted to perform a common function and work together as a single unit, xylem and phloem. Now, special tissue, they are also known as they are special structured or gland associated. Our last topic is types of animal tissue. There are four types of animal tissue: connective tissue, epithelial tissue and muscular tissue and nervous tissue. Firstly, connective tissue. Connective tissue is the tissue that connects separated and support other type of tissues in the body. Second is epithelial tissue. Epithelial tissue form the covering on external body surface and internal body organs and lines the body cavities and cavities of hollow body organ, blood vessels and ducts. Third one is muscular tissue. Muscular tissue is formed of greatly elongated and highly muscles cells which are called muscles. They are placed together in the connective tissue to form bundles. Last one is nerve cells. The neurons are large polymorphic cells consisting of the body or aontic. These usually comprise several short dendrites and a single axis cylinder of axon.